At noon on August 29, 1931, Gandhi sailed from Bombay aboard the SS Rajputana to attend the roundtable conference. His personal party consisted of his two secretaries, Mahadev Desai and Pyarelal Nayyar, his youngest son Devdas Gandhi and Meera Ben.